being patient, and you wake up and you're 26 years old, you have your entire life in front of you, and you've done great foundational work to go on and then be successful.